First up, we're presenting an artist who's been with composers Concordance from the very beginning. So for decades,
Dan and I were born.
Oh, this, no, this, the sound is on.
It's on. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, Marion.
Director of the Composer Concordance label, and he's going to start off the program with his original composition entitled Funk 2019. I was asking Pete, what's the difference between 2019 funk and 2020 funk?
You're going to find out.
We're going to find out. Pete, you want to say a few words? Now, all the composers, performers, if you'd like to say a few words before your performance, that would be great.
Please do so. Thank you, and enjoy the show. Pete, take it away.
This piece is, I'll be very brief. This piece is part of a collection of eight pieces that I modeled loosely after one of my musical heroes, Elliot Carter, who wrote a collection called Eight Pieces for Four Timpani, which is one of the mainstays of percussion soul literature. This is eight pieces for concert snare drum. And like Mr. Carter, dedicated one of his, each of his eight pieces to eight musicians he respected, so too did I. And this piece is dedicated to Randall Rudolph, percussionist. And the entire collection of eight pieces is dedicated to my son, Ryan Jarvis, who's also a very fine drummer. So this is Funk 2019. I was a big fan of Funk back the Weather Report and so forth. Asian. So this is my slightly updated version.
Funk, yeah, funk. Snare drum music.